Do you know it? The bath mouthpiece. Let's talk about it. What were useful inventions probably never be used in everyday life. It is a real invention, patented in 1981. It is the last resource for obtaining breathable air during a fire in hotels and homes when people cannot leave the room. In fact, many people die of asphyxiation. I prefer this resource instead of dying. Very bizarre, but it certainly could have saved many people's lives.